Friday should be nearly a repeat of Thursday. The atmospheric setup is almost exactly the same. There is that upper level disturbance parked off to our west and a stalled frontal boundary off in north Mississippi along the Tennessee state line. And what does that mean for us? A highway of moisture will help get some showers and thunderstorms going again once again through the day today. We had some rain during the overnight and through the morning rush hour. We'll keep it going in the hit and miss variety through the afternoon. What's different today? Maybe a little bit of some sunshine, and that could bump us back up into the upper 80s for our highs across much of the viewing area. Here's our live Storm Shield 16 predictor models. A lot of the energy will come out of the south, so the showers, at least the general motion of them, will build up in south Mississippi, move over central, continue its northward track. Late tonight, as the sun starts to set, we may get a break in the action, and heading on into early Saturday morning, I do expect cloud cover to be thick. We could even see some patchy fog, but rain should develop once again during the afternoon hours. What will be different for Saturday and Sunday is high pressure starts to build back in off to our north and to the east, and we'll have a little bit more sunshine, and the humidity and mugginess will really be around for the weekend. So lots of showers and thunderstorms, and if you do get under one, could produce a heavy downpour. The heaviest of showers will be from Natchez Jackson up toward Columbus. 1 to 3 inches could be in some of these showers and thunderstorms, so do be advised, and maybe some ponding on some roadways out there through the day today. So upper 80s today, right around 90 for tomorrow. And also on into Sunday, and we'll keep that weather pattern going on into the week ahead. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston with the forecast here on WAPT.com.